Literally right after you guys raid was like the best time. In the last 2 weeks. And he wasn't even like all that good. But I appreciate it. So much. Okay.
Thank you, Tesh, for the raid. You are so amazing. I love you so much. I miss our days back in WoW. We should get together someday and play some COD after I get my computer, because right now my computer is locked up. Oh! And then Tesh with the sub. Thank you, honey. You didn't have to do that. Yo, literally, this is what a cap card does to my stream. I am locked up. I just now see the raid. I heard a follower. I heard a sub. But I can't see anything else. There we go. It's coming back. I cannot wait to get my new PC. Our WoW days were so... You know what? It's coming back around. So maybe we just get back into that WoW. BC's out. Yes. Thank goodness for sounds, because my screen was completely locked up. Right now my CPU usage is at 82%. So don't anybody do anything else. Nobody move. Because... A hard pass. All right. The grind. Yeah, I have some people who have been trying to get me back as well. That shit's gonna be fire. Yeah, as soon as I get my PC. So, Cupid, I realized the why I haven't downloaded Apex is because Cream Filling's here. So hold on, let me show you this real quick, if it'll let me. Thank you, Tesh. I hope that you had a great stream, and I'm sorry that you were sick, and I'm hoping you're getting better, and you're looking better. You're looking quite chipper. But hopefully these guys stop by and show you some more love. And get some rest. Drink plenty of fluids. Pedialyte, yes, if you have it.
Lots of fluids.
Everybody, wave goodbye to Tesh. Get some rest. We'll see you next time. We'll see you in my new stream room.
It's not happening for a minute.
Night, Tesh. Exactly. I have no space available. This is why I did not download Apex, was because Cream wants to lose mod again and get timed out. Cream, do you need a timeout? Do you need a timeout? We could put you in a timeout again, Cream. Delete something. I don't have... All I have is 200 gigs on my hard drive. So I could download, like... Or I could, I won't? Okay, bet. / unmod. I spelled it wrong. How did I spell it wrong? Oh, I put a G. I'm not. Uh-oh. Everybody, can we get a happy birthday in the chat for Cream? It's her dirty 30 today. Happy birthday, Cream. Happy birthday. So, this is why I have not downloaded Apex. I really only have 200 gigs of storage. Most of that taken up by the operating system. And I think I might be able to delete Knockout City. But still, even if I did, my estimated download time would be 2 hours. So, we would, shot? Wing? Wing's already on. I think that's tomorrow's, stream. So, what we're gonna do instead is, because I am on my Xbox, you're gonna see just how terrible my stream looks with my cap card on right now. And if you guys want to play some COD with me, holler at your boy. Exclamation ID, add me, and let's play some fucking COD. My stream is about to look fucking terrible. Drinking stream tomorrow. Yes. It's about to be, look at Flack Jackson's playing Call of Duty Warzone. Apex? Question mark? Yo, Atomic, what's up, my dude? Atomic, I was totally about to fucking come over tonight, but then the whole thing happened with the daughter, and I was gonna stream earlier, and then exclamation ID, and then I was gonna come over earlier, or stream earlier, come over to your place later, and then I got on, and yes, my lady. Atomic and Flack, got your back. Yo, Atomic, I definitely need to, why does it always say this? I'm not missing. You're gonna behave yourself? Cream. Atomic, I need to get, or else you're leaving? Jesus Christ. Hold on. Hold on. Calm down, everybody. You said I wouldn't, so I did. Don't ever test me. Don't bet. I will do it all. Atomic, I need to get your Discord. I need to get an unlimited, invitation to Discord. So, like, when someone puts exclamation disc in my chat, it gives both of our Discords. Yo, act my... You can do that for Discord. Yeah, I need him to send me, I need Atomic to send me a permanent link to the invitation so that I can add your Discord as well to my Discord command. It doesn't look bad. It looks like shit to me. My stream, maybe it might be just my stream. My stream itself on your end may not look like shit, but it's weighing down my computer right now. I'm at 85% CPU usage. Thank you for chilling last night, Atomic. That shit was legendary. One of these days, we're gonna come over, and we're gonna come chill with you too. Cause I love the fucking cutaway scenes. Like, we're gonna have to bounce it back and forth from your news desk to mine. As soon as I get my new PC, I'll be able to do scene cutscenes. I'll get my own desk. Let's take it over to Atomic with sports. Throw a raid over to you. Throw a raid back over to me in traffic. You know the vibes. Does anybody want to play, or do you guys just want to watch me suck ass? I know, and that'd be a good way for people to earn a lot of channel points. Channel point hype train day. For sure. Cupid is down for that. Do you think, Creamy? It's your birthday. I can talk. You got my mic right here. Hello? Hello, hello? Just mute your stream. I figured out how to work my mic. Guys, I figured out how to work my mic. It's a fucking Xbox setting that doesn't enable microphones when you first plug your microphone in. You have to go through and actually do it through the Xbox. Bish. Not what she wanted. Mistakes were made. So I do have a microphone. I do have a microphone for God. I'm trying to find the other piece to my earbud. Hold on. If you guys want, add me. Team up on me. And we'll play Rebirth. Just a second. Let me find my other one.
Them all out.
You're about to throw out the only reason why I can drink water.
Drink a water without anything in it.
Yo. Man, I should have ran an ad. That would have been a perfect time for an ad. Ow. Fuck. Oh, I got friend requests. This is an ad-free zone, you know it. I just wanted to see if it would actually work. Like, I've never done it before. I've seen people do it, and I'm like, what the fuck? How'd you do that? How did you do that? I thought I did. Didn't I add you back? Steel? Is your name Steel? We'll stop bouncing back and forth. I appreciate you, Creamy, for coming back and forth and back and forth and back and forth to get me some ad revenue. Yeah, Steel, right there, right? Is this you, Clouds? Yeah. Invite. Steel has joined my party. Cupid, are you jumping in? So my stream looks fine to you guys? Cream is a broke-ass bitch right now. Facts. Wow, because it looks like shit to me. Cream, you realize you have over 999 messages? Happy birthday, Creamy. It looks good. What the fuck happened to it? Did it just... How did you miss what yesterday? Whoop, whoop. Everybody, one more time. Happy birthday, Cream. I know. Notice the question marks. How did you miss what, Atomic? What did you miss? I literally have no idea what's going on right now. I don't know. I love you, Creamin, and we'll see you tomorrow. So, it really looks fine on your end. It's not lagging at all. It's not choppy. Because it literally looks like shit over here. You're gonna vibe for a bit more? Baby Flack is not awake. We can play one and fill one? Alright. You guys about to see some bottom fragging amazingness here. You ready, Steel? Wait, Clouds, are you mic'd up? Chat, hold it down while we're in here, alright? Keep us hyped up. Alright, man. I hope you can carry, because I suck. Yeah. I'm more of a team deathmatch guy. I bet you're not going to be able to see across the room in COD. Well, my game works fine. It's just it looks like crap on my stream. So, I'm playing on my Xbox, so it looks fine on my Xbox. But when it goes through the cap card and goes to the PC, it loads my PC down. And I thought it just looks like shit through my stream. But if it looks fine to you guys, plus I gotta sit and look at my TV, like, I don't have another monitor, so I'm like, playing on my TV. So you guys are gonna see my good side. No, on my Xbox it doesn't look bad at all. I mean, it looks terrible. That's why I do bad. But see, when I look at my stream, and I'm watching my stream, it's choppy as fuck. But is it not choppy to you guys? Like, I'm legitimate asking. I do have the Game Pass. Alright, let's do this. Wait, did we not have Phil on? I had Phil on. Uh oh. Where do you want to go? Where? Security? Alright, let's go. Say less. There's one right in your ass. Gas mask. What's up? Is anybody around here? Do you see anybody? Chat. See those sweaty plays? Your boy might be fucking cracked after all. Right? That's not what I do. Drop it all. There we go. Alright. I don't see anybody. What's that? Oh. Thank you, sir. Alright, let's move. Which way do you want to go? Left or right? I'll follow you. I tried that, Cupid. I tried swimming through Xbox, Twitch, and it doesn't let me. It, like, always just kicks me out. Looks like nobody's been in here. That's weird. There's a loadout over in, over there. They're on the roof. What's that?
You want a camping top for a bit?
Yeah. They're dropping in on top of it. They're on the loadout. chat. I'm not the best sniper. I don't know. Guys, I don't know what else. I'm just trying to level up some shit. I was trying to level up my mono and have some fun with a sniper. I don't know, guys. I need help. In tower. I don't fucking see anybody. This is weird. This one right here. One on the roof. Hit him.
Do you want to push down here or up through that thing?
Well, let's push over there. Oh, there's so many people over there, though. Don't look at me. Yeah, Cupid, if you want, man. Bro, I'm telling you, I'm not good at all. I'm okay. Like I said, team deathmatch. I'm your guy. What's that? No, they can't.
Oh, okay.
Damn it. Alright, I'm out of sniper ammo. So, we're about to get gassed up anyways. Which way you want? JK, I don't have enough. I'm right behind you. There's the team off to our right here. Down the steps, right here, in front of me. Oh shit, another one coming up too. Good shit. Yeah, if you can hook me up with a sniper and SMG, that'd be great. I heard the ZRG's pretty cracked. Alright, I'm falling right on you. No. Which way do you want to go? Do you want to go straight through or do you want to... All right, I'm on you. I don't have my heartbeat. To pick it up. The only thing I have is my fucking Milano. I put a couple on him, but
not that I've hit him,
Oh, right here in the door. You threw you throwing him up. Yeah. I have no tactical. Yo, let's just let's go up here on this side because he's got to come down from the gas.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh shit! I fell. Oh, I'm fucking bad. I am zipping. Mm-hmm. Gotta keep picking up a gas mask and putting down a gas mask. Should have picked him. All right, over here. Downed him. He's close. Oh, behind us, behind us. Oh, shit, he's up here. Man, fuck. GG's, GG's. Fuck. Hey, Wing, thanks for stopping by, my guy. Much love. We'll see you around. Let me know when your first affiliate stream is, Wing, if you're still here. GG's, GG's. That's not bad. A third place for duos and trios. You know what I'm saying? I didn't even look at the scoreboard because I didn't even want to. Oh, look what I have as my secondary. Yikers. Are we still duoed? Yo, I have this on Phil. So.
No, too much left.
Oh, here we go. We got Clutch. Clutch in the building. Ooh, I got the bow.
Oh,
right behind. Car 98. Alright, after this cubit bet, you put it down there, I'll do it after this game. Good, good, my guy, how you doing? Where you gents want to go? Security? Bio?
Yeah, totally.
Alright. Bet. I'm dropping on top. Actually, there's a lot of fucking activity top. Holy shit, this is hot. I hear one inside. Oh fuck. Right here on me. the fuck did... He must have came from the outside. Oh, no, he was hiding there. How did I not see him? Because I'm fucking bad. I'm leveling up... Whoa, we got fucking murked. Yeah, that was hot. Alright, let me work on a loadout here.
You're gonna just come and do it?
What's that? Yeah.
You're gonna just come and do it?
That's what Cupid says. Let's see.
Do you want my phone or are you gonna get my phone chat?
I could use one. I don't, you know what? I don't even have it.
Oh, you don't have it on that?
Oh, yeah, I do, right here. Oh, level 1. Yeah. Yeah, see, I just need to level my shit up. I have a gunsmith unlocked for it, but we could try that. And I got the Milano, so that's good. We'll just go with that. Yeah, I forgot to pick up my heartbeat. Cupid, are you getting in? This is my Milano right now, because I don't have it leveled up. I got the excavator, because I'm trying to level it up. That's fine, you're good. As long as you can hear us. Chat can't hear you, by the way, so.
Yeah.
Oh, I was talking to Cupid.
Oh.
Yo, quick question, chat. What do you run with the SPR? I don't know. It's a good thing you asked chat, not me, because I have no fucking clue.
Yeah, I gotta get it to the back. I just don't mind it.
Yeah. Whoa. Yo, are we all in here? I can't even see. Carried. Take the scope off the Milano. Are they? Are they trolling me?
I mean, you could. It's pretty good either way.
We'll take it off. We'll run it without. See how it does. He has a bad scope on, though. Yeah, I just went with the loadout that I had unlocked. Look, see? I lose viewership when I play COD because I suck. I'm more of an entertainer. I'm not as good at COD as I used to be. We'll make our own shit. I'm gonna call it the Bottom Fragging Boys. The BFBs. What's that? How do you turn people up? Because my game is. hella loud in my ear. Where are we dropping? You want to drop control? Bro, let's go security. Is it? Oh, okay, let's go security. It was not sweaty at all over there last time. Oh! I know this gun's good. I'd be seeing people run it. Whoa, right behind us. They're up here, I think. I think they're on top of this building that I'm at. Alright. There's no way to get up there, but... Right behind you? Watch, someone's gonna drop right on me. Yo, did you get him, Cupid? Fuck, say less. Yeah. One dropping in. Oh, he's going far. Cupid's on a fucking rampage, dude. Is that guy still up there or not?
No. Cupid's on.
Shit. Fuck. They're up on top. I don't have any plates. Cupid, oh shit. If I can get behind this box, I can self. Give me a tap. There you go. Damn, I didn't see any other plates over here. Oh, here we go. I got some right here. There's a loadout dropping up there. They're up on top of the building.
That one.
I'm resetting. You guys. Whoa, someone just threw a grenade there. Are they fucking all up there? Alright, boys, I'm running. I'm hiding, boys. I'm hiding. It's the best I can do. up here? Fuck. Sucking dick. Drop it on you, Cupid. Where'd that come from? Oh, shit. God damn it. Right as soon as I saw him come around the corner. Chat, I mean guys in my game. Look, it's all about just getting good though. And having loadouts that I have nothing. I am. Can I download that right now? You feel I'd be good at it? You're cute, Cupid. You're cute. That's a nice way of saying get off of Call of Duty. Is it for free on with Game Pass? Oh my god. Then I should do it then. Cause I'm sitting here thinking that I can't fucking download or play my fucking Xbox, so I haven't been downloading anything. League looks harder than it by a mile. League's not that hard. The hardest part about League is getting people who are not fucking just hyper feeders. Basically, don't get people like me and COD. What happened? Holy shit. Look at my stream. You could say the same for Halo. I mean, you could kind of say the same about that for any game, really. Like, I'm bottom fragging here in COD, but if we all went over and played some League, I'd be carrying your asses. For sure, Cupid. So, alright, where are we going? Shoddy.
Oh, what the?
What's happening?
I don't know.
Oh my god, I can't play it. I can't do anything. shit. Oh my god. I lagged the fuck out. 40 gigs? Oh man, that ain't no thing on my Xbox. My Xbox has a 2 terabyte hard drive, so external. So we're good there. Redeploying. Oh, Jesus. Holy fuck. Right across from over on top of prison, beating the fuck out of me. Seconds on Cupid. Clip it. Clip it. Clip that shit. Somebody. Oh, right over here? You just got downed by the worst player in COD. How does that feel? Oh my god. That's a double clip. Holy shit, guys. Yo. No cap, that was probably like the best play of my fucking life. No. They're gonna be coming right around this corner right here. Right here, on me. Fuck. And then I go and get fucked up. Yo. Heading to sleep, bro. Enjoy. Good night, guys. Hey, Mirror, thanks for hanging out. Thanks for vibing. Love you, my dude. Let me know when you're going live next with Threesome Lurks. Curious, what do you know about Halo Wars? I know it exists. That's about it. Whoa. Dropping in right here. Oh shit. Cross two. Fuck. Both ways. God damn it. Fuck. Clip it. Alright, Dark Mirror. I love you, my guy. We'll see you later. Thanks for sticking around and watching my not so great COD play, but hey, I got a finisher on Rebirth. That's gotta say something, right? probably got someone else's. Hey, we're redeploying right now. Yeah, I know. Is that load up? I'm gonna drop on the load up too. Come back up the hill. Oh, there's someone dropping right here. Red building. Oh shit. I am fucking targeted right here. See me on the building right on the other side. Yep. Fuck. I peeked around to get him. God damn it, I'm just gonna die. Don't worry about coming over. Oh no! Where the fuck did that come from? What's that, babe?
I cannot be on the
I said, why do our kids feel so sad?
Let's see. I have no idea where the fuck I'm gonna drop at. I'm dropping on you. Oh shit. I'm in the building. Where you at? Shit. Right there. Yo, hold on, I'm gonna leave the game real quick. Do you know Halo is one of those games where you tell your units where to go? Really? So it's like, fuck. Hold on real quick, let me see about it. Halo Wars 2? Halo Wars 2 Standard? This one? Hey, Bessie, what's going on? Oh. This looks like that game I used to play. Bessie, how was your stream? I saw you had like 15 people in there, Bessie. That was amazing. Shit, is my shit gonna run out? Oh, here we go. Let me know when you're ready. An achievement for who watches the watchers means there's 3 average viewers in the last 30. Bethy, you hit it. Bethy. That's affiliate, baby. You hit it, Bethy. Congratulations. Yo, I fucking knew you could do it. Let me see. Yo, dope. Fucking congratulations. Yeah, don't stream until you get your email, Bethy. God, what was that? What was that? If any of you guys are old enough, what was that game on old Battle.net? And it had, like, Terran and... Was it StarCraft? StarCraft, I think? I don't know, I'm 16. Did you ever play StarCraft? Because that looks like a StarCraft game. Let me know when you're ready, Cloud. You keep on freezing? God damn it. Bethy, I'm, I keep freezing, I know. I'm sorry, it's probably, my cap card going to my CPU. Bethy, I'm so fucking pumped for you. Oh my god. Make sure to let me know when, I think Halo can get run. What? Kayla can run on my PC. We'll see. I'm downloading it, so fuck. Hopefully my PC shows up here shortly. Soon-ish. I probably, if I closed all my lurks and everything... Can't close headhunters though, man. Bethy's at 3.1. Maybe someone else should host then. The lobby. I don't know. I am hardwired to my Xbox though. Or no, I'm not. Someone fucking plugged it back in the TV like a jerk. Maybe that's what the problem is. Bethy, I told you, right? I fucking told you you could do it, Bethy. I know you could get there. Let me know when you're having your first affiliated stream, and I will host you for your first affiliated, and then I'll be your last host. Until you can bring me some numbers that says you can be a partner. And then I got you. Bethy, we were telling everybody to go over there and, at the beginning of the stream, we were telling people to go over there and open up a tab for you. While we were over here. And we had a few for you. So, good shit, Bethy. Proud of you. Alright, let's go. This dub's gonna be for you, Bethy. And your affiliateness. Where do you guys wanna go? D. You guys want to do decon? Fuck it, let's go decon. I'm going, top, I guess, yeah. Oh, someone's helicopter right here. Fuck you, bitch. Oh my god. What a fucking asshole. Gooba Teeve. You might get it tomorrow morning, Bethy. Never know. It may very well come tomorrow morning. Yeah, just don't stream. You're golden now. Whoa, fucking grenade over here. God damn it. They're on the roof. Well, I'm getting beamed from over in. I'm going over to bio. Fuck these kids.
Oh, they kid up here.
To you guys.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Follow Cupid. Get on that ass. I need some plates if you guys see any. Whoa. Not in that window?
He's not.
Where are you? You're in the top? Oh. Are they up there?
Oh my god,
holy shit. I think I do. There you go.
Oh no, I'm getting it.
Oh wait, I need a sniper too. Shit. two teams fighting over there? Over their mark? They just went in the building. Safe here for a while. Someone open a door? Oh, it was you. God, you fucking scared me like that, dude. I freak out easy. Right here? Two? Another one going over the building too. Right here on the street. Cracked him. I did not track their movement. Watch out, that Rambo guy might be down there. That's where he was going.
Yeah.
Oh, right behind you. Right on the other side of the wall. Yeah, you got it. I think there's someone here. Yeah. I think they're down.
Yeah,
under us. Coming over this way. They're gonna. Oh shit. Mistakes were made. I'm going all out, boys. Oh shit, right here. Fuck me. I fell down the fucking hole. I don't know when I'll get the email, but it will soon. Thank you all for everything. And the next time I stream, I don't know when, but it won't be for a while, but I will get a shout out to everyone who loved me. Yo, Bethy, just let us know so we can drop by and show you some love. Oh shit, he got hit from the left. Alright, Cupid, I'm coming in, but I don't know how big of a help I'll be. Always coming to you. Shit, rest on my shoulders. This is not good. Thank you. occupants back? Oh. Fucking nothing here, and I gotta go. Yep. RIP me. Fuck. She came in hot. She came in hot, showing love. Shout out to Creamy. Ooh, Cupid. Oops, no. Fuck these guys. They're all hacking, Cream. They're all hacking. That's what's going on here. They're all hackers. Really? I've only been on for over an hour? Hey, Creamy, whose side do you think he's on? Both. Oh, no, we were on for like an hour before, that's right, so, yeah. I'm gonna get some sleep tonight, get some rest, and I'm gonna try to get another early stream in tomorrow. Hopefully my kid won't fuck up her foot this time. Hopefully Halo Wars will be downloaded. We could try some of that. Cream, how does the stream look? Hell no. Who said that? Who said that? Who's a snitch? Who's getting stitches? Security? Farted. Good luck. Jesus, he's in the building. Fuck. I'm terrible. It be your own. What? Good guys, I'm gonna be able to put dubs in my stream title. Oh shit, don't load this right on me. Where were they? Right there? Oh, there he is. What the f- Fuck you, bitch. Fucking bitch. I was firing the wrong way. You didn't see that. You didn't see that. Nobody saw that. Nobody saw that shit. God damn it. Oh no! Did I say that was gonna be my last? This will be my last. God damn it. Fuck me running sideways. No, you're not. Bad girl. Do I know where my halo's at? Let me check. It says 1%. Is it because I'm in-game? It's at 1%. I have games that I paused updates on so that they don't update. So, like, I just have games in the queue. Ark, Need for Speed. I just wanted them. What's your normal speed? Well, if my Xbox was hardwired, someone unplugged my fucking Xbox and plugged it into the TV. For the fucking children. But usually it's really fast. Alright. This is my last one. Maybe. Maybe. What's up, I'm on fire, bitches. Oh, for two doesn't work. Oh my gosh. Likely X story. Headhunter, yo. That's to my right. I didn't see whenever y'all chatted to me. I'm back up on stream now. Alright, Headhunter. I'm about to be off here in a minute. I'm gonna throw a raid over to you, my guy, and we'll leave you some lurks. You know, I'm not picking where we're going this time. Every time I pick, it sucks, so someone else pick. Alright, bet. We got, it's heavy. One, two. Hey, no problem, Headhunter. I just need to play a bunch off stream so that I can try and get better. That and just level up my guns. What's that? Hell yeah. Well, it's time to play with fucking people. It's fucking better than going solo. Oh, Jesus. There's someone up here. Fuck, that sucked. and saw me. Alright, Creamy, get some rest. We'll see you tomorrow for your birthday stream. Birthday stream. Birthday stream. It's the best day of the year, girl. Birthday stream. Oh no.
I'll
go put them away.
I don't want to wake up to them.
You don't want to wake up to your kids? Damn.
No, I do not. I have to work tomorrow. I can't fucking deal with it. I get up early and just... I'm already wearing my work clothes and everything. My face is done. My hair's dead. Good night.
Squats right there.
Don't move them or else they'll fucking get up at 3 o'clock in the morning and come bug one of us.
So I'm sleeping in Madison's bed then?
No, just sleep in between them.
Fuck that.
Scoot them over then.
They are fucking hotter than a popcorn.
Madison is not policing me. Madison is so close to the wall right now, you have nothing to worry about.
Alright. Yo, I saw that hit on the on YouTube. It looked like some kind of bullshit to me. God. Yo, I'm gonna go drop on the top of control. Oh fuck, there's already someone else here too. Oh, we got Bean. Oh shit, I got dropped by the fucking airstrike too. Oh shit, they're all right there. Two. Our whole team. Love you, Creamy. Cupid. I'm coming, Cupid. Oh, shit. God damn it. That was bad. My bad. Hey, Creamy, I'll be getting those emotes made. Alright. I'm gonna go to bed. Let's shoot a raid over to Headhunter. Yeah, as soon as this guy gets back to me, I'll definitely have him make him. He usually gets me back in a day. Alright guys, we're gonna go, see you later, Cupid. Cupid, Clouds, thanks for hanging out with me and letting me bottom frag. Be a lot better once I get my fucking PC, I think. That's what you need to, oops. Got my raid message wrong. What the fuck? Six. Yeah, that's right. You go through the time. There we go. Alright, guys, so yeah, like I said, thanks for letting me bottom frag with you. Clouds, Cupid, thanks for putting up with me. Cream. Yeah, hit me up, man. I'll be playing during the day, probably, when I got the kids here and I'm not streaming. And, I'll level up some guns, talk some shit, and I'll try to get good. Alright, well, we'll see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for hanging out. Love you all. Catch you next time.